I'm Jennifer Franciotti here at the Ravens Nest in Walpole, Massachusetts with Reggie Randazza. Reggie, you guys have had a lot of attention right now with the upcoming game.
Oh, yes, we have. Too much attention.
And you've renamed your bar.
Yes.
And you named it?
Patriots Nest.
Patriots Nest. And now, new this year, you're actually hanging your Ravens. What's up with that?
Oh, you're going to have to ask the owner. I'm nervous about it.
All right, how are you feeling about the game this weekend?
I'm scared. All of a sudden, your defense again, like I said last year, you got a good defense. Our offense is looking good, but, you know, we lost Gronkowski, which I'm a little nervous about that. It's going to be a good game. It's going to be close again.
All right, here at the Ravens Nest in Walpole, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News. That's just wrong.